Oh guys, today I'm going to teach you how to draw Chewbacca, so let's go. Okay, so first we're going to draw a big U. Like that. So down in his face, make a curve, which kind of looks like that. And do the same for the other side. Then, randomly go up and down, up and down, up and down, up and down. Kind of like that. So now we're going to draw his nose. So we're going to make a curve, go down, down, and then connect it. Then shade it in. Now we're going to draw his eyes, so we're going to draw two circles. So then we're going to go in like that, and then we're going to go like that. Shade in the top. Do the same for the other side. And to top off his eyes, just make a curving line, curving down. For his eyebrows. Then draw his mouth with your jelly bean shape into two things and shade it in. You can make any details you want. Then you draw that. Then you make the legs with details and a little strap thing. Draw his hands. Then put details on it. So there you go. Chewbacca, I am a horrible drawer, so you probably can do better.